New polls show that while Donald Trump has maintained his lead in the Republican primary, in a head-to-head matchup, Hillary Clinton beats Trump among younger voters by a whopping 20%. With more on this is SNL's resident young person, Pete Davidson.
First of all, I should let you know that I'm actually, I don't know much about politics.
No, really?
Yeah, I know, it's shocking. I mean, I watch elections the way, like, my girlfriend watches football. I'm like, who's that guy in the suit? Do we want him to win? We want him to win? Okay. Who's Syria? Anyway, politics gives me anxiety. Like, I try. Like, I try to watch it, and I'll turn on the news. And then they're like, the Senate! And I'm like, I can't. Like, we have a Senate now? I'm like, that's crazy. Mm-hmm. Like, I don't know the difference between a Democrat and a Republican, you know? I just know I'm supposed to be a Democrat who my friends will get mad at me. And when I'm around my grandpa, I have to say I'm a Republican or he'll get all excited. And Che, if he acts, we're not friends. He loves you, though, Colin. Oh. Big fan of the jokes. I'm like most people, you know, like when Trump announced he was running, I thought it was funny, you know, like, but that was 4 months ago and he's winning, you know, it's not funny anymore. You know, I think America needs to stop doing things because it's funny. You know, that's what makes me so mad about Trump. It's like, because now that he's winning, now I actually have to go out and vote. You know, like, that's the one good thing about Trump running. A Trump presidency is so terrifying, it actually, like, scares people my age into paying attention to politics, you know? You know who Donald Trump reminds me of?
Who's that?
Sanjaya from American Idol. remember Sanjaya? He had weird hair and he sang like garbage. Yeah, so we were actually like friends 3 years ago, but that's another update. So Howard Stern thought it'd be funny to like get people to vote for him, you know, because he sucked, like to keep him in the competition, because it was like funny, you know? And the first few times it was funny, you know? They'd be like, Sanjaya, you are safe. And you'd be like, huh? That's not supposed to happen, you know? But then, one by one, like, everybody's favorite started getting eliminated, and it really wasn't that funny anymore, you know? And then it got down to the final four, and everybody was like, what the hell is Sanjaya doing up there? Now we have to go vote.
Well, you know, Pete, you got through that whole update without referencing weed or making a penis joke.
Oh, I'm not done yet.
No, I think you are. Pete Davidson, everybody!
Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe. Now it's laser time.